Well, this has been our home for the past 10 days. Ketchmark camp in Alaska. So we're calling it quits, and we're just packing up and heading home.